Welcome to Nest. This video will show you how to install the wired version of the Nest Protect smoke and carbon monoxide alarm. For the installation, you'll need a Phillips head screwdriver. A pencil and measuring tape can also help. You'll be working with high voltage wires, so safety is important. If you don't feel comfortable working with high voltage wiring, contact a Nest Pro installer in your area. Before you start, turn off power at the breaker box. If you're replacing an existing alarm, make sure its green power light is off so you're certain you switched off the right breaker. It can take a few minutes for the light to turn off on some alarms. If you're installing Nest Protect where there wasn't a smoke alarm before, check the user's guide. It has guidelines about where to install it. Make sure it's at least 10 feet or 3 meters away from cooking appliances. If you're replacing an old smoke alarm, you can probably install Nest Protect in the same place. However, it should be at least 4 inches or 10 centimeters from the ceiling or wall. Remove your old smoke alarm if you have one. You may have to twist it off. Next, remove the old backplate. If your old alarm was attached to an electrical box, save the screws for later. Remove the old alarm connector. Wipe away any dust with a damp cloth so it doesn't get into your Nest Protect. If there's a red, orange, or yellow interconnect wire, cap it with a wire nut and twist until it's snug. Nest Protects interconnect wirelessly, so they won't use it to communicate. Use the wire nuts to connect the black wires together and the white wires together. Attach the Nest backplate to the electrical box with the screws you saved from your old alarm. If you're installing directly on the ceiling or wall, use the screws that came with your Nest Protect. There's no need to drill holes. The Nest screws are specially designed to go right in. Plug the connector into the back of your Nest Protect and tuck away the wires. To attach your Nest Protect, hold it against the backplate and turn clockwise until it grips. You can then adjust it to line up with the wall or ceiling. Once you've finished installing all your Nest Protects, turn the power back on. Now it's time to test. Press the button on your Nest Protect twice to test. It will check its sensors, power, Wi-Fi connection, emergency horn, speaker, and lights.
Ready in the bedroom. Press to test.
When the test begins, Nest Protect will give you instructions and then count down, so you have time to move away from the loud alarm.
This is only a test. The alarm will sound.
If you have more than one Nest Protect, they should all speak up, so you know they're connected to each other. Make sure each one sounds the alarm and lights up. That's it. To learn more about Nest Protect installation and setup, go to our support website.